Now we will be preparing basically the masala for sambar. It is traditional masala from Udupi. Now we have taken a big pan because we are making sambar for 25 people. So this is basically masala we will be going to make. This is oil. It is heated. Now we can put little mustard seeds. Then we will be adding little methi, not more because it is little bitter, so we should add little butter. Then we will be adding this jeera. Then again we will be adding this chana dal. Again this urad dal. Then this time we are adding little rice, normal rice. We have to wait till the color changes to little brown. See, the color is changing to brown. So we will be adding this is coriander seed. This is dhania. The flame we can stop. You can get a nice smell. After roasting coriander for some time. Kashmir chili powder for the color. And then we will be adding this grated coconut again in this sambar. Toor dal boiled with madrasi kakdi. I don't know what they say in English. And there is carrot. So we have boiled all of these three in water. And now we will be heating more and adding more water. And then finally we will be adding the mixture which we prepared after grinding it. Masala ki tarah hai. See. After the mixture which we prepared, we have to grind like this. And then it becomes like this. This we will be adding in tadka for sambar. Now this we are preparing tadka for the sambar. We'll be adding this turmeric water into the sambar. थोड़ा water इसमें थोड़ा पानी डालिंग दिस जाएगी वो पूरा डाल दो पूरा वो गल जाएगा हाँ और थोड़ा It is called as hing.
हिंग
को क्या बोलते हैं इंग्लिश
में?
एस्ट्रोफोर्डिया
तेल में
रहेगा तो उसमें से ले लो दीवार हाँ है तेल तेल
देन लिटर अरे क्या करो
सेट
मस्टर्ड सीड सब हाँ सब कर लेते हैं
कितना 8 ग्लास 10 ग्लास ये की तेल है हां ये की तेल है बड़ी लेयर से चली से
एक तो प्लेट
हाँ वही इसलिए तो फोटो में ठंडा हो गया
then we'll be adding the mixture which we prepared earlier and this is already roasted so there is no need to roast it more and finally we will be adding the tomato puree which we have prepared by grinding 1/2 kg of tomatoes so this is 1/2 kg of tomato we have made puree okay then we will be adding this tomato puree and we can increase the flame
hey Shiva Shiva Adi
एक्चुअली गड़बड़ हो गया टमाटो को बहुत पकाना है कच्चा रह जाएगा तो उसको इसमें बहुत पकाना पड़ेगा टमाटो को तो पकाना ही पड़ेगा आई हैव एडेड लिटिल जिंजर विच वी हैव टू ऐड इन द तड़का Now I think so the tomato is cooked finally and we'll be adding this tadka basically to the sambar we can add little kidhar gaya jisse isse kar lete hain little water See now we'll be adding this mixture. See now we can see almost sambar is we have completed our process of sambar. We can add boiled basically pumpkin and little drumstick. And we can add more sabjis also.
Carrot
and kakdi already we have boiled na.
Carrot and cucumber.
नहीं वो ककड़ी मद्रासी कुकुम्बर वी विल बी एडिंग दिस एवरी सांभर मसाला तो दिस सांभर नहीं पूरा बनाना पड़ेगा ना कितना है एडिंग दिस बॉइल्ड पम्पकिन एंड ड्रमस्टिक एज वी टोल्ड नाउ इट इज कुक्ड
क्या
लिखा रहा है
भाई
आधा आधा तो कृष्ण
क्या कभी मैं कितना नहीं होना तो कुछ भी चला
सकता है सी और सांबर इज नॉट रेडी
क्या क्या
हम मोस्ट इंपोर्टेंट वी हैव नॉट एडिट बस 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 दिस वी आर एडिंग द वाटर व्हिच वाज फ्रॉम बॉइल्ड वेजिटेबल
सांबर इज रेडी दिस इज द सांबर